criticizing the slow pace of counteroffensive equals to spitting into the face of Ukrainian soldier who sacrifices his life every day, moving forward and liberating 1 kilometer of Ukrainian soil after another. I would recommend all critics to shut up, come to Ukraine and try to liberate 1 square centimeter by themselves. Thank you.